Okay, so I've got a good update for you here. Progress really, really good. Team on this job, it's a little bit late. It's nearly 7 o'clock, so they've all gone home now. But it's just really interesting to see the way they're working. I just love that, that perfectly neat pile of stuff ready to go in the skip. They've cut out the hole ready for the new window. That's just temporarily boarded. There's a few little things I've been in here, obviously, to open up. Even like the way he's folded his work clothes for tomorrow. He's just the guy's work neat. It's good to see. They've made good progress. I just need to close this door so that we don't get banging. Yeah, really good progress in stripping a load of stuff out, doing all the first prep things like filling the fireplace in, preparing for decorating. This had a first coat of magnolia, and it's decorators caulked around there. I mean, it's nowhere near finished, but just making sure that everything's sort of stuck back. That door gets locked at night because this isn't terribly secure at the moment, but it will be by the time we're finished. Of course, all the walls out, so you can see we've taken this wall out here, this wall out here, and another little wall out there. What you had, if I say on the ceiling there, you had a bath and a sink in there, a toilet pan in there, and then this was a corridor, like a lobby area. So the way that translates on the floor, of course, is toilet there, bathroom there, little lobby area, three different walls all come out. What we've done now is take the soil pipe and made that all connected up correctly. That'll all be boxed in. You'll have a brand new ceiling. Excuse me. This has all been first coat. That's something called browning. It's like the base coat of a plaster, and it'll get re-rendered and replastered. This is all, this is browning as well, so it's like a very rough plaster, and it holds these beadings in place. And then you can see that there's a metal edge and a metal edge, and when it comes to actually that gap will be filled in with more of this stuff. Then when it comes to plastering, you'll plaster with the trowel down there with the float, and you get the nice smooth edge level with those two metal edges there, and the same thing there. So really nice, neat, top quality job they're doing. Taking that out as well to make the kitchen bigger, so big kitchen. This is a conversion that we do very regularly, so we made it from a two-bedroom property with a downstairs bathroom into a three-bedroom property with an upstairs bathroom. So all windows, in fact, have all been measured. We're having a slight issue with window supply at the moment. Unfortunately, our window supplier, their window making machine has broken. So they've got two of them. They've only got one that's functioning, so they're half speed at the moment, but we're persevering. That's pretty much why that door's there, you see. In here, well, yeah, loads been done. So this wall all been taken out. This is yet to come out, but it will. The first fix for all the plumbing's gone in. If I'll just sort of hop over here, you'll see. Yeah, this is where the sink will be. Just double check I'm saying the right things. That's where the radiator will be. That's where the sink will be. That's where the toilet will be. And obviously that's where the bath is. Sorry, I started to say that that's the sink. Of course it's not. What you've got is a stud wall that comes from there all the way over the top of there, and then the two stubs there poke out the side of the stud wall, so that's why they're buried in the wall. All the materials there to do that job. Started prepping up, you see, on the ceilings, ready for the decoration. And let me very carefully trip through that. Not a lot really happening here, other than there's a storeroom, and they've started prepping all the bits. Actually, also painted the walls ready as well. So I think that's the end of this update. The guys are really, really getting on well. Things are moving on very fast, so I'm pleased to see it. I hope you are. We'll come back in another week, and I think things will be dramatically different again. So that's the end of the update for today.